Hello!
Hey everyone!
We're Glen and the Cocos, and this is going to be our special little interview segment so you can learn a little bit.
I need to sit on a pillow, remember?
Oh yeah.
You ruined it!
Sorry.
My hair looks awful today.
Uh-huh. Action.
Mine does too. I'm tired.
Okay. Let's get this going. Hi, we're Glen and the Cocos. We're going to be interviewed today by Jeff. This is perfect. It's great. Okay.
First question is, what is your favorite type of music or music genre?
My favorite type of music genre? I'd say my favorite is acoustic. I really like singer-songwriter. But I love every kind of music genre. Country, rock, not rap, but everything else.
Oh my god, I love rap.
Okay.
Favorite music genre, I really like R&B. I like anything I can dance to on the radio. I also like EDM. That was more of a phase, but I still appreciate the music. Yeah, just anything that's really catchy and happy.
I think we can harmonize too.
Yes. Oh, sorry.
Phone's off during the comment section, please. What are some of your favorite hobbies?
You go first.
Okay. Some of my hobbies include, I really like hiking, and I like blogging a lot. I really enjoy writing. I like doing a lot of volunteer work, and
I love writing as well, and I also love reading, getting lost in a good book.
Oh, she does love reading. Oh my god, I don't know how she does it. I have like ADD and I can't read for more than like 5 seconds.
I tried to do a book club with her.
Clearly did not remember.
So I just read by myself. Reading, writing, watching movies, you know, I love hiking too. I don't do it enough, but I want to do it more often.
Cool. How long have you been singing for?
I have been singing my entire life, since I could sing. I remember I auditioned for kindergarten. I did audition.
Oh, that's
cute. Let me try that again.
Okay.
I have been singing my entire life since I could remember. In kindergarten, I remember auditioning for the talent show. I sang Silent Night, and I got cut. I didn't make it, but that didn't stop me from following my dream one day becoming part of Glen and the Cocos. I also sang in high school in my choir. I was the section leader of my choir. Just for fun with friends.
I've also been singing my entire life, but I've had like no professional training.
You know, I have no professional training of singing or dancing, so.
Well, there's the surprise of the century.
I have a funny story though. When I was 2, my mom told me, because I was really quiet when I was younger, she said, like, all of a sudden I picked up a microphone and I sang this entire song, like, from start to finish. Like, I don't know. I just, like, came out of nowhere and just did it. And so I thought that was really hilarious. Yeah, I just sing for fun, mainly with her, because she is the only other person that can harmonize well with me. That's about it.
What is your current occupation?
I'm currently a 4th grade teacher. I taught 2nd grade last year, but I'm loving 4th grade. So I love anything that involves children.
What did I write? I had like pre-written answers.
Oh,
I work in the financial district in San Francisco.
At a great bank.
At a great bank.
Plug for your bank.
I will not name the bank. That's, yeah.
You know.
All right. Now we're going to have to go with your most for this question, guys.
Oh, yeah. Let me leave the room.
Okay. Alyssa.
Okay. Go sing in that other room.
La, la, la.
Oh, gosh. I didn't think about this one.
All right, Julie. I'm going to need you to describe Alyssa's personality in 3 words.
3 words. Okay. Hilarious. She's optimistic. Hilarious, optimistic. And crazy. She's just crazy in a good way.
Yes, my camera time! Woo!
I didn't have time to think. Oh, it's okay. My turn?
My turn. All right, Alyssa.
Yeah.
Describe Julie in 3 words.
Okay, Julie in 3 words. Julie is very patient. She is one of the kindest people that I know. And she's very understanding and very loving. Oh, that was four, but that's okay.
That was a lot more than three words.
Well, I just love her a lot, so that's my tribute to her.
Oh.
Okay, Julie, come back.
She's open-minded.
Oh, interesting.
And warm-hearted. She cares about everyone way too much.
Oh. Okay, now so you have to describe sweet. Yourself in three words.
Right? Oh, describe myself. I'd say I'm...
Sorry, the airplane.
Oh, hang on.
It gives me more time to think. I am compassionate.
Think of how people perceive you and what you've been told, maybe.
I'm nurturing. My mother figure.
Oh, yeah.
And an old soul, I've been told.
How would you describe yourself? How would I describe myself? I would say I'm very bubbly. I think I'm very outgoing, but I'm actually secretly an introvert, just with an outgoing personality. Thanks to BuzzFeed for that article. I figured out my life. And
shout out to BuzzFeed.
Yes. And the last word I would say is I'm very accepting.
Where did your band name, Glen and the Cocos, come from?
You want to take this one?
Well, obviously, if you haven't seen Mean Girls, you're living under a rock.
Glen Coco? Four for you, Glen Coco! You go, Glen Coco!
Four for you, Glen Coco.
You go, Glen Coco.
And it just kind of, it came to be mostly because we found online these shirts.
Oh, they're so good.
That were matching, and one says Glen and one says Coco, and we wore them to picnic day, if you know where that is. Mm-hmm. And everyone loved them. We got a lot of compliments. And so we just wore those shirts the first time we were going to record some songs.
Took it from
it
there.
Just happened organically.
Very cool. Now for a random question. Describe your perfect vacation.
My perfect vacation would be anywhere where it's warm and there by a beach. So
and by a beach.
And shut up. So anywhere like Hawaii or Florida, anywhere where there's a beach is my ideal vacation.
As for me, I would too also say like Hawaii or somewhere warm, but I think I have too much energy right now at this age, and so I would like to explore somewhere maybe like South America or like go backpacking or something.
What is your favorite food?
Oh, that's a good one. That's not on the question list. I got you. What's your favorite food?
He knows
food?
Us so well.
Yeah.
My favorite food is Italian food, so pasta, pretty much.
And she's Italian, so it makes sense.
Yep, my roots represent.
I really like sushi, and I'm not Japanese.
I was going to say not your roots, but close enough.
Racist. Okay.
If you had a free plane ticket anywhere in the world right now...
Fiji.
Italy.
I lied, not Fiji. Italy would be cool. Can I come with you?
Sure. We can see my people.
Would you really eat lots of food?
Oh, yeah, we would.
I'd come back 20 pounds heavier.
Would you still love her?
Maybe. All right, folks, that's all for now. If you have any pressing questions, email the girls at glenandthecocos@gmail.com.
Thanks for listening. Guys. We love our fans.
All two of you.
Talk to me. Tell me your name. You blow me off like it's all the same. You lit it fierce and I'm taking away like a bomb. Yeah, baby. Talk to me. Tell me your sign.